First episode of Ramadan special vlog for Foodspa. Let's take a look at Zakaria Street. The first spot for Foodspa is Delhi 6, and the first item which we are trying out is an Afghan chicken. Now this is a half portion of an Afghan chicken which comprises of close to 7 to 8 pieces of chicken in this buttery gravy, and this is priced at 300 rupees. I'm going to pick one of the juiciest of pieces up. Look how juicy this is. Filled with malai, very soft inside. But it's extremely well cooked. Alright, so the next stop, which is the stop number 2, is Tuscan. So we're going to be having the very popular Cengizi chicken.
The first thing which we ordered from Tuscan is the chicken Cengizi. So I've ordered for half a kilogram of it, that's 500 grams, and you're getting approximately 9 to 12 pieces of this juicy chicken, fried chicken, and this is priced at 290 rupees. Deep fried chicken with the secret masalas of this place. If you're a street food lover, you're gonna love and swear by this. Next item which we're having at Tuscan is a glass of falooda, and this is priced at 70 rupees. I'm gonna show you the interiors of this. This contains, I think in this weather, this is gonna be one of the best items which you can try.
Mere ko Debroop, Aparato, how has your experience been?
So this is place and the month of Ramzan, enjoying this year. Like, we followed up with the chicken Cengizi and now this one. It's amazing.
What about you, Meruka?
This is my first time here ever. I like it. The best was chicken Cengizi till now. I'm looking forward to more.
It was nice meeting you. Cheers. Bye. So the next stop is going to be a fruit shop. We're having a lot of spicy stuff over here, a lot of fried stuff. So we might as well thought it's a very good idea to have something fresh. So I've taken in a bowl of fruits. It has watermelon, dates, papaya, as well as some cucumbers thrown inside. The stuff here are very fresh, and the watermelon is sweet.
आइए 15 रुपया लिए.
The next which we have,
15 रुपया पीस लिए.
Is pineapples priced at 15 rupees a slice? Alright.
So roughly 15 रुपया पीस लिए.
You're gonna get around 8 to 12 pieces. Let's see whether they're sweet or not.
आइए 15 रुपया लिए.
They're a mix of sweet and sour and very 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 juicy. पूरी वाला.
आइए 15 रुपया पीस
अस्सलामुअलैकुम, क्या यहाँ पे पॉपुलर क्या है बताइए जरा चाचा।
सर यहाँ पर ये सब चीज़ पॉपुलर, कबाब है, मलाई कबाब है, फिश है और चिकन फ्राई है।
प्यारे कबाब है
जी सर, प्यारे सर, प्यारे
चिकन कबाब है
जी सर। सब ऑनली चिकन,
आप दो दो सीख आपको हमको प्यारे दीजिए।
हाँ सर,
और फिश थोड़ा खिलाइए हमको, पाँच छः पीस।
द पेनल्टीमेट स्टॉप ऑफ द डे इज अलबैक एंड वी आर हियर टू ट्राई आउट द कबाब्स। दिस इज अ चिकन प्यारे कबाब, वी आर ऑल्सो गोइंग टू बी ट्राइंग आउट फिश कबाब्स हियर। Pretty good.
It's like tang, 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 tang.
चलो, चलो।
इधर आइए, इधर आइए। इसको बुलाओ। So now what we've ordered is a betki fish. Now this is half kilo of betki fish. Half kilo of betki fish which we've ordered and it's priced at 250 rupees. All right. Now these are deep fried, twice fried, as you've seen in the video. I'm gonna break this one open and you're gonna see how fresh this is. Just look at this. It's as white as snow. Take a bite. It is fresh, very fresh, very masaledar. So you can definitely try out Albek. The fish is good, it tastes good. But this one particular spot which I found, what happened was they tried to charge me extra. Now that's something which I did not like. So you have to be careful whenever you are at this place. Some places they don't even charge you, they refuse to take money. And other places they'll try to dupe you. So different people, different places, you're all surrounded by different types of people. We've completed four spots. The final one is Haji Alauddin's Mithai. Purposefully we've kept all the Haleem spots aside today because we're going to be doing a special Haleem series. Top 5 places to have Haleem from, that's going to be coming up next. But before that, we're going to finally end our Zakaria Street walk at the best place possible, which is Haji Alauddin. Alright, the first item which we're trying out over here is the Battisi Halwa, which basically derives the name Battis, means 32. So it's made of 32 different types of dry fruits. This is extremely, extremely good. Very nice. So good. I've actually had this at Acropolis Festival as well, sometimes back, but this was not as fresh as this is over here. So good. Next up, they've insisted on me trying this palak bhajia. Now this is dipped in ghee, alright? Now in the background, as you can see, the place is filled with bottles of ghee. So it's a very popular stuff over here and this is recommended. Hmm. Insane. You won't get these things anywhere else. Stop. What I'm going to be having are my favorites. All right, these are called muscat halwa. Yahan pe bhi muscat halwa hi bolte isko.
Haan, muscat pizza star sab bolte
hain. Acha, great. So these are priced differently. Now this is a plain one, this is for 400. Now this is a pineapple flavor, this is for 440 rupees a kilo. Don't be shocked, this is not a kilo. This is very jelly like stuff. It's sweet, it's filled with dry fruits again, as you can see. Not very sweet, but these are really good. Let me try the pineapple. Let's check these out. So the next up, we are having the Dodhia Halwa. This too is a speciality. See how much ghee goes inside this. Now this is priced at 440 for a kilo. The one which I had before this, which was the Battisi, that's for 480 a kilo. Let's try this one. All the halwas over here, I would recommend you have it either coming to the shop or if you're taking it home, you need to preheat it a little bit before having it. Just super rich, super delicious. Anubhav and Shinchon, how has your experiences been today? Let's start with Anubhav.
It was a great experience. came here for the first time, but it was a great experience. All everything I tried, everything was good. But my favorite was the Afghani chicken. I liked
the first
it very
one?
Much.
Shinchan, overall, how has your experience been today?
I have been here for the first time today. Zakaria Street heard a lot about this place. So, got an opportunity to visit here, and especially at the time of Ramadan. It's been an extremely valuable journey over here. I like the Afghani chicken. I would have been preferred it with Rumali Roti. Again, I like every bit over here in the Haji Alauddin Sweets. And I would still prefer to have the Halim. Hope we'll get it soon.
So that was our experience, five different spots and five different things which we tried at Zakaria Street. Honestly speaking, there is nothing very special about this place when it comes to the taste of the food. But what this place is all about is the entire experience. I think we've kind of witnessed only 10% of it because of the pandemic. The entire crowd is going to be much less over here. But still, we tried out some of the signature items over here and we had an amazing time. So until next time and the next episode of the Ramzan series, Foods for wrapping up from Haji Alauddin and Zakaria Street. Cheers. Ready. Alright, so we've got the first thing at Tuscan, which is the very popular chicken.
How
much is it? It's rolling.
Wow!
Zakaria the driving gaadi tak, he wants to do a Zakaria street walk in his
street
car.
Drive. Yes, car, it's driving mode.
And he's calling himself he. That's why I'm putting this in the end so that you all don't get bored with this particular video.